Patrick Eaves has one of the better shots on the team. Let's see if he uses it.
Eaves fakes stumbled and fell and never did get a shot away.
Well, they use blooper film for stuff like this, and I'm afraid this one's going to get on it.
So Dustin Boyd now is...